Hello, part 49 of a Metroid walkthrough. In this video, we'll be continuing with this plasma cannon. And if you notice, my health bar is very low still. Yeah, right now I'm just experimenting with this thing because I like using it. Whoops. But today, I'm gonna start playing my Zelda again. I'm not gonna completely finish it. I'm most likely gonna start recording them or putting them on YouTube when this walkthrough is all up on YouTube. Right now I have, I think, up to part 42. I mean, 20 something. I can check right now. Yeah, that one you just blow up opens the hidden doorway. I have up to part 20. Alright. Now, in this one, I fell off, but don't really need to go back up there, so. Now we're in here. This is a big puzzle room. At first it was confusing me, then sooner or later I remember what I had to do. Oh, these guys again. Now I'm down to 2 bars. And you notice all I'm getting is missiles? Yeah, ironic that earlier in the game I really wanted missiles back. In this one I really want some health. You go to the other side and there's this little slot that you can use in Morph Ball. And that thing to the left is your guide. The blue one you use to the last part, it takes you to the very, very top. I'm thinking, yeah, red takes you to the second part, yellow takes you to the middle, where we need to go. Alright, that's wrong. But then I notice, I look around me, and I see this thing off to the left. That's the higher part. Okay, that one we're gonna use. Let's see if this one's right. Oh yeah, there are more pirates in here. And I must select. Nope. We did not do it right. Nope. I started looking around looking for what I am trying to get to for a sec, because I hadn't done this part in a long time. I'm thinking, maybe it's that one. Whoops. No, the blue is for the first part. Yellow takes. Let me revise my statement. Blue takes you to the first one. Yellow takes you to the very top. Red takes you to the middle. So the one we want right now is blue. What? What was that? Now that we're here, we have to get to the red part, which means you have to rearrange this entire thing to restart at the bottom of the red. Like, we're at the very bottom with red, so we have to get the entire red pattern to the left. Not a hard puzzle after you know, get used to it. So, one more time should be suffice, and then we have to go down to the bottom and rearrange it to the right of the red. Is connected to the other one. Nope, we need to change it. I think we do. Yep. Thank you. what I was doing again. Right now I'm looking at that. Yeah, try to stay calm with me right now. I don't know if I'm doing anything right anymore. I know I'm doing it wrong, because I had it right the original time. All I had to do was go down to the bottom part. But me not having done this in a long time kind of thought, you know what, I should mess around with this a little more. Alright, now go down to the bottom. Don't mess with this one anymore. I remember why I was doing this now. I remember that when I was doing this, I thought I didn't need to mess with the bottom one anymore. I still need to. Yeah, this is where I finally come to my senses and think about moving this one to the right spot. One more should do it. Alright, now we got it. Now this puzzle is no problem anymore. Now that I realize I can move the bottom one still and not, you know, mess anything up because I'm going to a higher level. Alright. Hopefully there are no pirates on this level. Oh, there he is. Down for the count. Alright, we cannot activate that yet, so we have to go through here. Yeah, we can't go anywhere else right now. What am I doing? Whoa. Alright. Now that we may move forward. Close to the end of this part. Part 49. Getting another call. So I'll see you guys in the next part 50.